Yoo-hoo! There's more new information in my databases.
You need to live somewhere?
Anakin, drop!
Oh, goober fish!
Go! Tell them to take off!
Finally, we there you are. Finally, we have revealed ourselves to the Jedi. Follow them, my young apprentice. You know what to do.
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi. It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. With the communications breakdown, we had begun fearing the worst. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. Your Highness, would you be so kind as to accompany me to the Senate to discuss the matter there? The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Ah, here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. I have some prior business to attend to, so I shall go on ahead. Once you're ready, come find me in my office. We shall proceed to the meeting. Until then.
I can get you where you need to be. Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way. Need a ride cross planet? Hop in!
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You also not knowing a boss like me, sir? He's a stubborn like a famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
Looking to get across the planet? Rest whatever it is you use for legs and hop in one of these. Enjoy your trip. Are you trying to get to somewhere else? We can get you a vehicle straight there.
You look bored. Come learn some new stuff. You look bored. Come learn some new stuff. New hints are available, by the way, just in case you want to stop by. Yoo-hoo! There's more new information in my databases.
Maybe Anakin was right about the Jedi. I have a particular set of skills that will come in handy here.
Where's everybody go?
The place has been deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
There's nobody here, either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled?
Of course! Gook and Haydn! When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me! Over here! Misa found a secret entrance! Misa be needing secret key to get in sacred place! Misa know it round here somewheres. Here's we are! But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter sacred place!
Talk about using your head.
Misa sure boss nas be this way.
Who saw this?
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra qui kuni Amidala.
Utini! I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we saw being friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
I've received an update since you last checked in, you know. You look bored. Come learn some new stuff. Just been given some new hints. Yay! More forced servitude to people like you.
Huh?
Ah. Annie, find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
He'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship! We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
He's fleeing. We have company.
Engaging target.
More droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, Roger.
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away. Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him.
Jedi, stop!
These barriers are very dangerous. Use caution.
Broken.
Then we shall manually open it.
Again?
Patience, my Padawan. We will overcome this obstruction. Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
We're wearing him down now.
The Force is with us. We will prevail. Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Viceroy, your occupation here has ended.
After her. This one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
We gotta do something, R2! Oops. It's on automatic pilot!
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
Now, Gungan warriors! We shall ready to do Asa part!
We're the warriors! We've got the grand army!
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield! Now, Jaja, we some must join the others.
Yes, sir. Misa know where they go. Follow Misa.
I need someone to show me my place in all.